And she, you know, Erin is from Maine.
Okay.
So that's
oh, okay.
And she was actually born in Baltimore. She was born in Baltimore City. So
I'm a little familiar because we visited and we went to the museum and drove around Johns Hopkins, you know, just stuff like that. But me and my second son's girlfriend is from, actually she's from the Annapolis area, Park. To be more specific than
when Rush's roommate is from Annapolis. And her dad is at the Naval Park. He does something that he can't talk about.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm like, it makes me feel bad. You know, he, because if there's any trouble, he knows how to get to them. And
right.
I feel better about
yeah.
it. And she has people in an emergency. So I don't feel so renewed because that's hard. Somebody can be like, makes me feel better.
That's good. Good.
She's not independent. So it didn't surprise me that she's going to be the one that's. Also, you'll probably be my closer to home. He's a junior, and Wyatt, a baby, is a freshman.
Every time this happens.
Yes, that's true.
Yeah, I just start all over.
Is off.
Yeah.
Nice. Now it's corner. Good. In. Yes.
Thank you.
I don't remember. Every time I see him, I think of it, and then every time I have to think of it, I can't think of it. That's a good ball.
Thank you.
coaches this year?
No, I do not. Yeah, Wyatt.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.